everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna be checking out the brand new items in the Rocket League item shop. I know, item shop video. Ugh, it's disgusting because you're supporting Epic Games. They took away trading. You don't wanna buy anything. I get it, okay? If you don't wanna buy anything from the item shop ever and you hate people that do, I support that 100%, okay? But I am a YouTuber and I do make videos for Rocket League. And when there's new stuff in the item shop, I'm gonna make a video on it, okay? So that's what we're doing today. We've got something brand new, never before seen in Rocket League. And not only that, but it's like a new hitbox too. And it's insane. And it's a Fast and Furious tab that we got here. All the old Fast and Furious stuff is back, including one of my favorite cars in the game, the Skyline. But we have a new one. Fast and Furious Mazda RX-7 for 1,000 credits. It comes with the Mazda RX-7 car body, comes with Mazda RX-7 real life decal, which is like an orange and black decal, and it comes with Mazda RX-7 wheels. Three things, you know, 1,000 credits, and it's a newer hitbox. Apparently, it's like an old hitbox that they just modified to fit this car better. I forgot which one it is. You can let me know down in the comments. I really don't care all that much, but I will be buying this and testing it out for you guys. Just kind of want to see what it feels like, you know? That's my job as a YouTuber, is to show you guys so you don't have to buy it yourself. Maybe you do want to buy it for yourself, or maybe you just want to use Baca's mod, or... Wait, can you use Baca's mod for this? I don't know if you can. Maybe you can use a different mod. Whatever. But hopefully this video is enough to convince you whether to get it or not. Let's change this to Mazda RX. Sure, there we go. Customize, let's throw on this real life decal. Sort by most recent here. There it is. Throw on these wheels as well. Get rid of these ones. Okay, so this is the bundle right here. These are the three items that you get. Honestly, not bad. And you can use whatever, you know, decal you want, whatever wheels you want, any way you want to customize this car, this setup, you can. But I really want to go into training and I really want to test this out. I have not plugged in my controller yet because I'm not a prepared YouTuber, but here we go. My very first reaction to this car. Okay, it's skinny. It is a... Okay. What if I like pop it over here? I just want to see where the hitbox... I'm trying to look. It looks like it fits it pretty well. Yeah, that feels right. Okay, what about flicks? Wait, hold on. Okay, that feels good. Let's see how aerials feel in this thing. I'm kind of curious. Okay. All right, I like it. I like it. It feels kind of smooth, honestly. Hold on, let me try again. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is... That's butter smooth. I like that. I might have to test this out in some comp games. If you want to see me do a full video on this car, playing with it, let me know. I like it. It feels nice, honestly. It just works. The catches, the dribbles, the flicks, everything just kind of... Oh, well, when you're flicking right, but... Yeah, honestly, first impressions, I love this car. It feels very nice. I think you should get it. If you have 1,000 credits lying around, you want to try out a new hitbox, a new car in the game, give it a try. Let me know your thoughts down in the comments. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you want to see a full video, let me know. And catch you in the next one. Peace.